Hey Canucks fans, finally, we've made it to September, and that means the regular season is just around the corner. I'm Clay Emo, I'm at Canuck Clay on Twitter, I'm at Clayton Emo on Instagram, I'm the founder of the GLCPC, the Good Looking Canucks Positivity Club, and this is my Canucks take, all in one take. It's Clay's Canucks commentary for Sunday, September the 1st. You can tell I'm very excited. I hope you're as excited as I am as a Canucks fan, because we can start to talk about Vancouver Canucks news and happenings taking place this month. For instance, all the players that do not live here during the offseason, they'll be arriving back into town this month. The annual Jake Milford Charity Golf Tournament, I'm volunteering for it once again, that's taking place on September 11th this month. Training camp opens this month on the September 13th, September 14th, September 15th. Our first preseason game is this month. It's on Monday, September the 16th. My son Jacob's birthday, by the way. And of course, other things. We are going to finally see Michael Ferland, JT Miller, Tyler Myers, Jordy Binn in a Vancouver Canucks uniform this month. We are finally get to see Quinn Hughes on the ice again. Elias Pettersson on the ice again this month. Hopefully Brock Besser's contract is signed this month. Hopefully the Canucks name a captain this month. I feel like I'm doing like a spoken word or like a rap or something. And of course, we get to see all these line combinations, all these defensive pairings, all of them start to take shape this month. I'm so excited. All these things we've been talking about, stretching for content over the past 2 months, especially the past, really, month. July wasn't bad with the free agency and the signings and things like that. But it's been a stretch for content, admittedly, in August. But now we can look at saying things like, yes, training camp opens this month, the Milfords this month, preseason opens this month. That means we're only a month and a day away from the Canucks starting their regular season. So many things to look forward to, so many things to get excited about, so many question marks heading into training camp. But I think you'd agree with me, this is probably the most optimistic we've been about training camp, about a Canucks season in many, many years. Probably since our playoff runs, right? Obviously, we haven't made the playoffs in the past four seasons. And a lot of the signings that Jim Benning has done over the summer is to, whether you call it speeding up the rebuild, ending the rebuild, or simply putting our players in a better position, our team in a better position to vie for a playoff spot. Maybe it's insulating the younger players, it's giving the younger players mentors. Whatever it is, the Canucks indeed are striving to be competitive this season, and I can't wait. This weekend, I also got a divvy up, finish off, dividing up the games with my season ticket partner, Mike. I'll let you guys know if I have any tickets for sale, for any games for sale for this season. But you can tell I'm excited. It's a beautiful day. It's a long weekend, my last weekend of freedom before kids go back to school. My wife goes back to school teaching, and I start my master's. So there's a lot going on, but I'm going to enjoy this weekend, and I'm going to enjoy thinking about the Canucks, thinking about how everything's going to ramp up this month. Canucks fans, what are you most excited about? Was it all the things I talked about? Training camp, preseason, Jake Milford, Canucks players arriving in town, line combinations, defensive pairings, whatever it may be. What are you looking forward to most? Not just in the season, but maybe in the next couple weeks. What are the biggest season, biggest questions heading into training camp? What are the biggest questions for you as the Canucks start to gather and head into training camp as they gear up for their first preseason game just 15 days from now? Leave a comment below. I love to read, react, and reply. Looking forward to providing good content for you this month and more content, more things to talk about as all the players arrive in town and we can start talking about normal stuff as part of these vlogs. So leave a comment. I love to read, react, and reply. Subscribe if you'd like to. Like this video if you like to. Enjoy the day. God bless. Go Canucks, go.